Dear students, let's solve this question. This question is given in your book. How much dried fish will they get in a month? Means, as in previous class I told you, so Rama and her team has made a minkar bank and they used to dry fish, okay, and sell them. So as you know, as per this chapter, when they dry any fish, its weight is just 1/3. Means यदि वो लोग कोई फिश है जो 6 किलोग्राम का है और उसको ड्राई करते हैं तो केवल 2 किलोग्राम बचता है ना, ड्राई करने के बाद उसका वेट केवल 2 किलोग्राम रहता है, ठीक है। तो यही है कि कितना उनको प्रॉफिट हो रहा है, कितना लॉस हो रहा है, वो हम अभी कैलकुलेशन करेंगे। सो लेट अस वी ड्राई 6 किलोग्राम फ्रेश फिश टू गेट हाउ मच, दे इफ दे ड्राई 6 किलोग्राम फ्रेश फिश देन दे विल गेट ओनली 2 किलोग्राम ड्राई फिश। ओके, फॉर 6 किलोग्राम फ्रेश फिश वी हैव टू पे, लुक एट हियर इन व्हिच प्राइस दे बाय द फ्रेश फिश एट ₹15 पर केजी। सो टोटल अमाउंट 6 केजी इंटू ₹15 इज इक्वल टू ₹90। ओके, एंड व्हेन दे ड्राई दिस 6 किलोग्राम फिश दैट विल रिमेन ओनली 2 किलोग्राम। So we will sell 2 kilogram dried fish and get 2. In which price they sold this? Yes, they sell this dried fish at ₹70. So here we will write 70. So how much money they will get? 2 × 70 is equal to ₹140. So look at here, they buy fish at ₹90. And if this they are selling the fish, they are getting ₹140. So what is the difference? If we dry 6 kilogram fresh fish, we will earn ₹140 minus 90 is equal to ₹50. This is only for 6 kilogram. But if we dry 6 kilogram, 6,000 kilogram. We can earn rupees. This is for 6 kilogram. So for 6,000 kilogram, how much money they will earn? Rupees. How much money they will earn? For 6 kilogram, they earn 50. So for 6,000, they will earn ₹50 × 1,000. That will be rupees 50,000. Okay, this is their earning. This is their earning. So in this way you can solve this question. Okay.